The payment of VAT in terms of the development at Campus and Stadium Ireland became a big issue. The revenue we found should have given their best advice much earlier. They should have got off the fence. We felt that the department should have clearly cried stop in relation to the court case itself, and the recommendation that common sense be followed and that this case not be pursued should have been taken on board by those involved.